She's really an unusual woman in the sense that I believe that her control mechanism is so powerful in her. And I think the way I kind of got inside of her was to really imagine that Helen's mother was a very, very difficult woman to please. And I think Helen survived it, but she certainly has some of those characteristics. She really knows what she's looking for. She really knows what she wants. And so because in a few conversations, you know, we women have a shorthand, it's really interesting. In an instant, she's halfway through the sentence and I completely understand that beat that she's looking for. And it's wonderful. I've really enjoyed the whole process. She's great. Oh, I love her. Well, I've been a fan anyway of Catherine's. And it's really these few scenes that we have together are so intense. And being the mother of daughters anyway, I wasn't this kind of mother. Well, they might disagree a little here and there. But yeah, just looking into Catherine's eyes, she's so there. She's so present. I feel very maternal toward her anyway.